What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Uncharted. I can beat my damn head up and shoot at anybody without getting drained in my damn face every 5 seconds. Why do they love the nature of these damn games, you know? Like, they just abuse the hell out of grenades. Why the fuck do they do that? I can't shoot anybody. I cannot shoot anybody in this game because I keep having to dodge grenades every 5 seconds. I guess I do appreciate is the ability to have the bullets and kind of use the cover, which I appreciate. I can't see him shooting, dude. God damn it. This is so stupid. I cannot see that douchebag shooting. He's walked on the water. Game, fucking work for me. Work, help me. Somebody help me, dude. I'm dead. I have no chance. I'm sorry, guys. This is gonna be a disaster. I did my best. I'm sorry. I'm just gonna apologize in advance for my shitty. I'm just not good. I apologize. Now I'm out of guy who...
Why is this a thing?
So stupid. No, don't jump, dude, no! You stupid mother... Fucking idiot. I just want to win and have success in this, and be able to do this. This is grabbing it for me. I don't think I'm going to be able to do this, so I apologize in advance, guys, but it's probably not going to happen. I'll try, but it's probably not.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, nice.
Holy shit!
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on.
Oh my god.
You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Oh, definitely earned it.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. You think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Just take a second and appreciate that view. Wow. That is a view.
Here goes nothing.
Am I stuck? Yeah, I'm stuck. I can't go anywhere. I'm gonna have to restart the check.
Whoa, hang on.
Do not roll off the cliff, please.
Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
Goddamn. We can drive through the sluice gate. It seems like the audible is Nate, look, you can hook your rope up there.
I don't like when they randomly give me hints, even though I guess in some cases not really. Up where exactly? Okay.
Here we go. Okay, try the other one. Oh. I've seen that coming. Door number two. We're good. Damn it! Oh, it's close-ish.
You need to get more speed.
What's wrong?
Too muddy. Gotta go around. Here we go.
It's not gonna happen. It's not possible to get more speed right there. It's just not gonna happen. I'm not quite sure how you do this. Like I said, about pretty much everything in these games, but
maybe we could get up that way.
Good call. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little. Two.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
Well, the water wheel's working. That bodes well.
Hey, give me a hand with this. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Oh man, I missed the conversation, dang it. Wow, what a view.
Here, give me an amethyst. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out like that. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Yeah, I like the music in this section. It's kind of haunting, honestly.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
Guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
What?
I hate bridges! No!
Oh, hell. Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong!
Nate! There! We can climb up the rocks!
On it! Go!
I got it!
Waterfall. Waterfall?
Nate!
Not ready! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here, quick! So much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. No.
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah. This way.
Yeah, so the story is so good in these games that it just makes it, you know, wanting to pull my hair out over the combat sometimes worth it ultimately. Which,
at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe.
Thank you. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Yeah, it wouldn't be fun, that's for sure.
Here's another
one. Not that there's very many fun ways to die, but that would be one of the worst ones. I don't know why, I thought maybe he'd hang on there or something, but no. Just walked right off, but pretty good. Don't walk off this time.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
There's like a treasure in your head. Never mind.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
Yeah, you're not wrong. All right, guys, I think this is a good stopping point. We're at a new chapter, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop the video here, and, yeah, thanks for watching. Yeah, again, sorry for the moments of panic that I will occasionally have. I apologize in advance because I, now that I'm recording, I try not to have those moments, but you know, it happens. So, anyway, all right, guys, see you in the next video.